am. Why'd they block that passage? Emily's room is just right there. I need to find another way. Christ, the infected are everywhere. I hope Em's all right.
Want some of this?
Oh, Jesus. They must have tried to evacuate the hospital. Emily! Oh my God. Emily, we have got to get you out of here.
Transformer room. It's on the way to the basement. We have to get the power back on, or we can't run the elevator or any other system in this building.
I radioed the rescue helicopter and told them to leave me here. The disease is taking control of me, and soon... Reinder, Ryder, if you find this... Oh, I'm sorry. Tell Kate and Pam that Mommy loves them. Oh, God. Oh.
What do we got here? Wait a second. I recognize you. Your name isn't Kevin. You're Karen. You were on every terrorist watch list in the world until they put you away.
Indeed I am, Colonel. Named for the ferryman of Hades who transported the dead on the River Styx. But right now, your wife is still among the living, sir. And I can keep her that way if you do everything I say. I was trying to turn the main power back on, but I couldn't manage it. So I'm gonna need your help to get the generators up and running. They're in the basement. I can guide you by using the surveillance camera system. We won't make it without full power. Please hurry, Colonel.
Somehow, one of the infected got inside and bit me. I was sure I locked the door behind us. Luckily, Kevin killed him before he could do more damage. But now... Now I'm infected. This disease is obviously transmitted by blood and saliva, and there is no cure for Kuru. There is clearly no cure for this. I can no longer be evacuated from here. As I carry the pathogen inside myself now. It's just too dangerous. I will continue my research as long as I'm able. From what I can tell, everyone infected also has blood markers that indicate HIV. I don't understand the connection, or even if there is one.
Dr. White, are you all right? Maybe you should lie down.
No, I'm all right, Kevin. I need to keep working, as long as I possibly can.
Karen, the basement is totally flooded. I'm knee-deep in water here. If I turn the power back on, I could electrify everything, including myself.
watch the water.
Oh, that had to hurt. Bloody die!
Hey, we got a soldier here. I want his beret. What is it you're doing?
This is bloody sick!
Get
over there!
Closer.
Watch out, White! Infected right behind you! Okay, you reached the docks. Now look for the transport platform. It'll help you get to the other side.
God damn it, can you hear me? I'm sending some mooks your way. We gotta keep that area secure.
What the fuck?
Good job, Colonel. Now you need to head to medical supply storage and find the medicine that will slow down your wife's infection. Tetracycline is what you're looking for.
Thank you.
That's what I like to see.
One of the guards being held for observation attacked an orderly and another guard and was unfortunately shot to death. A taser had no effect on him whatsoever. I'm doing a preliminary autopsy as I record this, and so far what I have found confirms my earlier suspicion. His brain displays advanced symptoms of spongiform encephalopathy. This is astounding, because usually it takes years for Kuru to progress to this stage. The incubation period seems rapidly accelerated. Looking at the cerebellum, I'm finding advanced vacuolization in the... Oh, my God! He's alive! He's still alive! How is this possible? Oh, my God, I pronounced him dead, or... Christ, he had no vital signs whatsoever! God!
What's in here? Karen, I have the medicine.
Good. Now administer it to your wife, but please remember, this will only slow the infection down. The actual antidote is on its way, and we must prepare the path for those who are bringing it. When you're finished, I'll be waiting for you in the control room.
Now this should help him. Just hang on, doll. Please.
Look out, White! You got some very pissed off prisoners coming your way.
Thank you.
That's how you do it.
Well, that's all of them. Emily should be safe now.
I think that's all of them, Colonel. Now head for the control room in Block C. I'll meet you there. That's all of them, Colonel. Now head for the control room in Block C. I'll meet you there.
Putting you down!
I have it, just as you asked for it. The effects should be powerful and immediate, but it'll only work on the healthy or those in the first stage.
A supervirus derived from a mummy. I'll call it the Pharaoh's curse.
No, not from a mummy. From her. I examined her blood and found the pathogen in its pristine form. She's the source of the plague. A walking time bomb.
I don't know how or
why or where it came from, but I want to study it. Maybe I can create some kind of vaccine.
No, West, your role is finished. Send them to me along with the virus and the girl.
You can have your virus.
But the girl stays with me. I need more of her blood. I know I can solve this. I know I can. I just need more time.
West?
Don't be afraid.
What are you doing?
I just
need a
West?
Little more blood. If we can make a vaccine, we can save your people. Save the island.
No! No more blood!
I'll give you something to relax you. I won't hurt you. Open it! Open it!
I'll open it myself.
Can you hear me? There's a problem in the laboratory. I'm hearing screams. Drop what you're doing and go. Go! God damn it, go! We could lose everything.
Were you talking to someone?
What do you mean?
Don't play games with me, Karen.
Calm down, Colonel. We have a deal, and I'll help you as promised. Just don't go all paranoid on me.